Bay Area. And I'd like to start off, if I could, just by thanking a couple people here, particularly Angie Bell for putting this together and letting us be a part of that. Next is Kurt from Chameleon Music. Also, Barbara, for letting us do something as crazy as putting on a fashion show in this place. So thank you, Barbara. Yeah. Just to give you an idea of what we're about, we're really kind of two companies in one. So we're big supporters of the local music scene. We provide merchandise services to up-and-coming musicians, as well as providing up-and-coming artists with free internet exposure and by producing showcases and sponsoring events like this. It is our belief that the music scene in the Bay Area needs a swift kick in the ass, and we're happy to help provide that. The other part of our company, of course, is the clothing company. And we'd like to think that we design and produce clothing and accessories for people like you. People with an independent attitude who believe that the best music is not necessarily on the radio, and you have to get off your ass and drive a few miles to hear some good music. So thank you all for coming out. Before we get started, I'd also like to thank, real quick here, the Somac team. I'd like to thank Jennifer, who's working the merchandise back there, and without her, this would not have come together. Jenny for putting the models together, and of course all the models we have working with us, and another member of the Somac team isn't quite here yet, but she will be later. That'll be Denise Morrow. Some of you may know her from Voices Venom. But anyway, enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.